Sneezing, coughing, aching. Having the flu is awful. Thankfully, we can offer vaccines to help individuals and our community stay healthy. Hi everyone, I'm Brittany Love with Pharmacy Quality Solutions. Today, we'll be discussing the quality measure that focuses on vaccinations given at your pharmacy. Did you know that since 2003, pharmacists have been able to provide immunizations to adults? Regulations differ from state to state, but pharmacists are allowed to administer nearly all vaccinations. Adult vaccines include shingles, Tdap, HPV, but by far the most common immunization is the flu vaccine. The CDC recommends every adult age 19 and older should get vaccinated from the flu. But heading to a primary care physician is sometimes not as convenient as popping in to see your local pharmacist on the way home from work. As a matter of fact, the CDC reports about 1/3 of flu immunizations are given in an alternative setting, like a pharmacy. This means you have a great opportunity. You have the ability to deliver on the new adult vaccination guidelines. They were developed by the Advisory Committee on Immunization Practices and approved by the CDC. The guidelines include more than 13 vaccinations to be given to certain age groups at certain times. The more patients you educate on the availability of these vaccines in your pharmacy, the more immunizations you will ultimately provide, helping to increase your quality measure score. So encourage your team to develop a strategy to increase the number of vaccinations you administer. Maybe you offer an incentive to your patients, like a $5 coupon. Put up signs letting your patients know that vaccinations are available. Or perhaps you mention it to every adult who walks into your pharmacy. These initiatives will be rewarded, as payers and public health officials are tracking your progress more now than ever before. So what's a good first step at improving your performance on this quality measure? Take the time to educate your patients that this is convenient. It's a little or no cost way for them to be proactive in protecting themselves in their community. Until next time, I'm Brittany Love with Pharmacy Quality Solutions.